So this is a facility we've been in about 4 years. We had a much smaller space here on our campus previously.
We've got 4 kitchens, we've got a packaging lab, we have production design facilities where we can test out new equipment and processes. We are literally using every square inch of this space on a daily basis.
And it's flexible, so it looks one way today and it could look completely different tomorrow because we've got a different purpose. We can even bring customers in and allow them to try things, or even some of our own Chick-fil-A family members come in here and get to try products early on to give feedback. And that just informs the work we do going forward as we continue our R&D process.
This particular building also houses all of our culinarians, our chefs, our food scientists, our nutritionists, and so you'll see that in a few moments. They're actually in there working their magic and creating wonderful food on a daily basis. Well, they can literally come out here and pick fresh herbs off the wall to put into their dishes. This is literally their laboratory. So instead of having a desk with a computer sitting on it, they've got a bench top, and so they're in here day in, day out. You can see one of them over there now rolling biscuits out by hand. This is their laboratory to create the food you see at Chick-fil-A every day.
So as we leave the benchtop kitchen, which is where things kind of begin, and you're sort of unbounded, you can make whatever you want. We then have to think, well, how would we really sell this in a Chick-fil-A restaurant? So we have another kitchen. We just call it the restaurant because in here, this looks like the back of a Chick-fil-A restaurant. So you have to figure out, how am I going to do it all across the country here? So real equipment, real setup, and we take the items that we made in the lab, pull them in here and figure out, this is how we're going to sell them in an actual store.
This is where we prepare salads and wraps on a daily basis, where we can literally get back here and make sandwiches for you today, and for also when we're taste testing items. We can cook waffle fries. We've even got a mock drive-through window, so we can really try to simulate what would happen in a store. Now that's obviously just the first step. We're always gonna take our new and improved menu items out into a test, into real restaurants, and make sure they work for Chick-fil-A, but this really is where it all begins.
So just like home, you've got a refrigerator and a freezer. We've got the same thing here. It's just a little bit bigger to handle all the volume of work that we do. So this is the walk-in cooler.
Yes, this is where we can keep our fresh produce and things like lemons. You may not have this many at home.
So obviously we do a lot of work on food, but to support the food, we have labs here both for packaging and for equipment. And one of the things we find, sometimes we need to take equipment that you can buy and modify it to get exactly what we want in a particular menu item, or in cases, maybe even create something that doesn't exist. This is the lab where we work on some of the equipment, or at least it's part of the lab. And in any given day, we're trying to think about solutions that would help our restaurants do an even better job of preparing a lot of food fast and making it super delicious. One of the things that's interesting is how many engineers we actually have working here. We've got a team of probably about 20 engineers. Many of them might be industrial engineers that are working on process in a kitchen, and then mechanical and electrical engineers that are working on equipment, all in order to enable us to cook a lot of great food by hand in many cases, in a hurry, and serve it to a guest that wants to get in and out in about 60 seconds. So to pull that off, it may look cool, calm, and collected on the surface, but there's a lot underneath the surface, and that's where the engineers come into play.
And so this is our packaging innovation lab. And so just like our food, we always want to make sure that we are innovating and staying relevant. And so the goals with our packaging, we want to make sure that we're honoring the food, that if it's supposed to be hot, it's hot. If it's supposed to be cold, it stays cold. All while we still have to be fun and fresh and relevant, and make sure that we're enhancing the brand. The food has to be good. That's why you come to Chick-fil-A. But we also feel this responsibility to be increasingly healthy and sustainable, and to make sure that we're giving you fresh, nutritious choices.
One of the things that I love about Chick-fil-A is there's a willingness to do really hard things if we know that it matters to the customer. And we love doing that because we think it yields great taste.